Hi guys, you're watching channel Mr. Electron, and this what you see is a 180 watts monochromatic loom solar panel. As you can see that the open circuit voltage is around 21 volts DC. And today in this video I'm going to test a few appliances to run them directly on 220 volts. So for 220 volts output I'm going to use a computer UPS. And as you can see, I have connected the output terminals of the solar panel directly to the UPS, and the UPS is on. So it's time to run few loads. This is a 18 watts bulb, LED bulb. So this is the first load that I'm going to connect to the UPS, and let's hope it works. As you can see that it is glowing, and it is working even without the battery. The UPS has been connected directly to the solar panel and the bulb is glowing pretty good. Now comes a 100 watts incandescent bulb, Philips. So let's try this one. As you can see that it is glowing, but it is automatically turning off, and also it is not glowing at full potential. It's very weak, so it's not able to run it. Now comes this fake 200 watts Parax IP66 LED panel. Okay, so I'm going to connect this one. They say that it is 200 watts, but I hardly think so. Okay, so the panel has been connected to the output terminals of the UPS, and as you can see that it is glowing. Although it seems like that it is flickering, but in actual it was not flickering. It is just in the recording. And as you already saw that since a 100 watts bulb could not glow, so what is the possibility of a 200 watts? So hence it was fake. Now comes this induction motor fan. It is 70 watts, and as you can see that it is working perfectly all right. And this indicates that the power rating output can be a max of around 70 watts and not more than that if we run it without a battery. Now guys, I also wanted to try this 700 watts drill machine as well. And let's press the button. As you can see that it is trying to run it, but the power output from the UPS is not enough to do so. So guys, that was all about today's video. Thank you so much for watching it. Please hit like and don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you.